That last trash can was so gross.
You're actually touching it.
I'm in the trash can. This is not fun. Sonic!
Could I get a quarter pounder with cheese?
Oh, fire's kicking in.
Ah! Nut beans, bro! Got one.
Being back with another video! Today, we're gonna be doing something that you've probably seen before. Yo, I'm going through puberty and it's terrible. I got a comment like a week ago saying, Nick, you should do receipts, choose what I eat for a day. And I was like, dude, that's a great idea. And then yesterday, my boy Derek, if you guys don't know his channel, I'll link it down below. He posted this video. I don't know if anyone's did this before, but he's the first person I've seen do it. I had the idea. He beat me to it. Okay, I don't know. It's a good idea. Today, you might be wondering, Nick, why did you bring in gloves, disinfectant wipes, and some air freshener? Well, the answer is, today, I will be doing that exact video. I will be going to trash cans, digging through them, hopefully finding a receipt with food on it, and ordering whatever the receipt has on it. No, I'm not eating out of the trash. It's not really that hard to understand. All right, let's pack up all my supplies.
Yo, are we still filming today?
Why are you?
Huh?
Are we still filming today?
Yes, we're filming.
Why are you putting gloves on?
Why are you asking so many questions?
I'm just wondering, like,
you get one question per day and you done used it.
I'm confused. What are you doing, dude?
We're running a film.
Okay.
You know we're filming?
What are we filming?
Exactly, you don't. Stop asking questions.
Okay, but then what? Why are you wearing? Oh my god!
Pepper spray!
Just get in the car, I'll tell you in the car.
Okay.
Because I'm not sure you're gonna come if I tell you now.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna go, buddy. Find someone else to film.
Hey, I'm quickly realizing that this is gonna be a little difficult. Do we go to Taco Bell and get Taco Bell receipts? Or do we just go to like Walmart and just hope there's a like food receipt there?
Definitely not Walmart, because there'll just be Walmart receipts.
Genius.
Thank you.
Alright, genius.
Thank you, sir.
We go to random gas stations, because gas stations, people just clean out their car, and then, you know, they have receipts laying everywhere, so they just throw all the receipts into the trash can.
You, sir, are a genius.
I know. If I start off with some onion sandwich, I'm going home. Turn around, going right home. I better find an Oreo Blizzard from Dairy Queen. That'd be the first receipt. All right. Okay. Oh my. Nope. That's from the DMV.
Oh.
Okay, this guy's looking at me weird. Do I look homeless? Because I am homeless. That's why. This is the one. Boom, receipt right here. From Walgreens, Allegra D. Gosh, McDonald's order. All right. I don't know what this is yet. Oh my God. Super cute girl right there in the Mustang. Oh my gosh, she just stared at me. That last trash can was so gross.
So first I found the Walgreens receipt, as you guys seen. And then I hit the mother load!
You're actually touching it. You're touching with your hands now, dude!
Five McDoubles.
Oh my god.
Oh god, they have onions on them, huh?
McDoubles?
And look! Look what's beside it! Another shell. Hopefully we can find a drink. Because this person didn't order a drink!
Can I get five McDoubles?
Five McDoubles?
Yeah, that's it.
Are your troubles gonna cross at 9:15 at the first window?
Okay, thank you so much. What the? 9:15? Are we getting scammed? Bar's 9:15. They got 5 McDoubles as well. 7:52.
Oh, January 20th.
Nuh-uh.
This guy hadn't cleaned his car in a minute.
Oh, it's in Vegas.
Yeah, well, yeah. Well, I mean, I don't know.
You would hope it's in Vegas.
I mean, he ain't threw away his receipt since January. He could have traveled across the world since then. Don't try me, dude. Don't come for me today. Today's not my day. All right? So for your little attitude, needs to leave.
Really?
You can stay. Attitude needs to go. All right. Fingers crossed that shell has a drink. That I can wash this disgusting onion sandwich.
Hey, how are you?
Five McDoubles?
Yes.
9:15.
Thank you. I like your hair.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you so much. They got 1362, we got 1361.
That's actually crazy. What?
That goes by like the order per day, like it starts at 1.
No, it starts at 1,000.
Oh, it don't, it starts at 1.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
So it makes it look like they got more customers. Bro, they did not have...
Why does McDonald's need to lie about how many customers they got?
Gee, they did not get...
They're worth trillions of dollars.
They didn't get 1,300 customers today already.
Yes, they did.
Only 2 p.m.
Hey, just a weird question. How many customers do y'all usually get per day?
Okay, a lot.
A lot. Over 1,000, you think?
What's that?
Over 1,000, you think?
I'm not sure. Okay. I wouldn't know what to tell you.
Okay, thank you. I'm about to prove your... That's wrong.
Either
she was shook by the question or she looked into daddy's eyes. And she was mesmerized.
Well, yeah, she did look at me, so yeah.
Onions! I'm gonna like onions before long. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a trash can by your toes. I'm in the trash can. This is not fun. Oh, I wanna see a receipt. CVS Pharmacy. Why is everybody shopping at CVS today? I see a Sonic drink. What is this? Woo! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. We got $20 in gas, and we got a fountain drink. Been rude to me?
Oh, no you didn't.
Sprite.
No you didn't. It's not that bad, dude. Drown it down with the Sprite.
Wait, do they even have trash cans? Really? They don't have trash cans.
Yes.
Even better. Vacuum place. Do you know how many receipts are gonna be in here?
A lot.
I say we do the first two receipts in one of these trash cans.
Okay.
We'll do one in each. Off the rip, dude. Like 80 receipts right here. A wallet. Hey, we might have to do a video of me going dumpster diving. I'm finding some goodies. Oh. Oh. We got a quarter pounder with cheese. As if I can't get any more fat. Maybe roll down the window and get a good angle of me. Cheese. I'm about to hire somebody else. God. McDonald's bag. I'm gonna avoid that at all costs. Sonic. Yes, sir.
Kind of dope. I like these kind of wallets. They're just like, I don't like carrying around my Gucci wallet.
Really, Edwin? I had ketchup on the side of my lip the entire time and you couldn't tell me once? I don't want to see any comments about this ketchup.
Ugh.
Much because I realized it was the dumbest purchase I ever made, buying a Gucci wallet. Because people steal wallets for what's inside of it, right?
Yeah.
You buy a Gucci or Louis or something wallet, people will just steal it for the wallet.
What?
Besides the point, we got 2 receipts, boy. We started off bad. We got a quarter pounder with cheese. Sonic cherry limeade.
I'm iconic. Well, I'm so iconic. Ironic. You know I'm hooked up with Omphonic.
How about?
Hey, you should give a bird?
Cherry lime.
It better be the same price. Hey, I just need one large cherry limeade, please.
One large cherry limeade. Can I get you anything else? A corn dog to go with that?
That's it.
Alright, $150. Thank you.
Thank you. Came up, that's on me. Stay true, that's on me.
Oh, that's because we're
happy hour, huh?
Yep.
What's up?
150 even. I'm done with it.
Awesome. Yo, thank you so much.
No problem. You have a nice day, okay?
Me too. Oh, I forgot to. I gotta do different accents every time.
Yeah, you
Yeah, welcome to McDonald's. Will this be breakfast or lunch?
Lunch.
Alright, what can I get you?
Could I get a quarter pounder with cheese?
Alright, anything else?
That's it.
That's gonna be $4.97. Please stay in the next one,
though.
Thank
okay?
you.
Thank you.
The next one, then? Oh. Yeah. Keep the voice.
$4.97. Thank you.
God, alright.
Talk a little bit more. Is this...
You have the Diet Coke?
No. Quarter pounder.
Oh my god, it's a giraffe! It looks like Edwin!
Oh. Open it up for us?
I was expecting this to be like way bigger.
That's what she said?
Like, this looks like a McDouble to me.
It just looks like a regular burger.
Yeah, like quarter pounder? When you say that, you're like,
huge, big,
quarter pounder with cheese. Oh my god, you put a cherry in it.
What are you doing, a commercial for them?
Now it's Sonic! Come through on happy hour! New cherry limeade! How much you wanna bet I can tie this in a knot with my tongue? How about this? Yeah, no! It's a bet! If I do it, you have to eat the next receipt. Whatever it is.
That's fair.
If you get a flurry or a flurry or something. Here we go. Okay, it might take me a second. AM to the PM, here we go. Something told me that this trash can is gonna be terrible.
This is fantastic. No, I was fine just holding the camera. Now,
no, I gotta go look for the receipt. Oh. I don't know who he thinks sounds like that. Cause it sure isn't me.
Yeah.
That, okay, whatever that means.
No, watch, I'm just gonna go straight in there. I'm disgusting. I see In-N-Out, I see In-N-Out.
Taco Bell.
No, it ain't.
Two bean burritos, two crunchy tacos, two easy lettuce, three fire sauces.
All right, we're gonna get the same exact order that these people got. Oh God, where's the?
Two bean burritos. Wait, they didn't get a drink, huh?
No, but it's okay.
Hi, how are you? Okay.
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great, thanks for asking.
Voice.
Go ahead and order whenever you're ready.
This is super off topic, but don't he sound just like the dinosaur off Toy Story? Look, let me play the Toy Story scene and then his voice again. It's low-key him.
Channel surfing! Get it? Channel surfing!
Go ahead and order whenever you're ready.
Can I get two bean burritos?
Just the two bean burritos?
Yeah, two bean burritos, two crunchy tacos with easy lettuce, and then just three fire sauces if you could.
Three packets of fire sauce?
Yes, sir.
Nothing to drink for you?
No, not today.
Here we go. Four items.
Awesome.
Thank you so much. Yes, sir.
Thank you so much.
Have a good one.
You too. Thank you. He loves his job. I love people like him. Here we go.
Now it's time for your bean burrito. All
right.
You got to put fire sauce on it.
Who said?
Because he ordered fire sauce.
What do you mean I got to put fire sauce on it?
Stop. Do not open that completely yet until you pull one of the fire sauce packets out.
Dude, I know I'm Hispanic. I get it. But I don't like spicy stuff. I don't.
I don't care. I didn't ask that question. But a nice little...
Is that good?
No.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's good.
The beans, bro. The fucking beans.
Ew. Some of the beans just shot out.
Beans.
The beans were that ever... Oh, wait. Oh, fire's kicking in. Fire's kicking in. Ah!
Nice beans, bro! Last but not least, you guys, the final grand finale. We're gonna go and try to find a trash can. I'm gonna put a suit on, jump in the trash. First receipt I find will be our dinner. We've been at this all day. Like, it's about to be dark. I don't know if you guys can tell at all, but... This has been a long thing.
Oh, dude, good luck. That just looks great.
You know what?
Oh.
Let me find a receipt. Auto parts. Uh-oh. We got one.
2 30-ounce fountain drinks, a tuna sub.
And a turkey sub, add guacamole.
Oh my god.
Subway right there. Hence why there's a receipt right there, I guess. Let's go get some dinner. Who gets the tuna sub?
One on the phone cam. I'm going in here looking like this. Looking like I had a nosebleed. Added the guac.
Oh. Hey, ours is 20 cent cheaper. I don't know how that happened. Theirs was $19.66. Ours.
Today is just not your day.
Got you. Oh.
Cause they weren't specific on the receipt, so I just made it a little better for me. I don't care anymore. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe if you are new. Comment down below any ideas that you have. Yeah, bottoms up. Tuna sandwich.
Ain't bad. Ain't bad.
Thank you so much for watching the whole video. If you made it to this point, yeah, you're a real one. All my social medias are It's Nick Bean. Check me out on Snapchat, Instagram, or Twitter. I also have 2 other channels, links down below, merch link down below, and I post every single Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, so have them notifications on. See you on the next one.
Perfect, bro.